party, here she comes with a basket full of chicken and a big cold jug of sweet tea. I make a little room and she climbs on up. I open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face, she ain't a fooling me. She thinks my tractor's sexy, it really turns her on.
Hey, how's it going? It's old Goose Rider here from Geraldine. So we're out and about today for the 4th annual Dave Carr Memorial Rally. One of the things I like about these rallies is you go for a bit of a drive in the country in the trucks, but you also get to go and have a look at different collections of tractors and trucks and all these farms. It's just like Pandora's box. It's like these wee hidden collections that no one knows about, and to have the privilege to sneak in and have a look at some of these collections of old restored tractors and trucks, but also trucks and tractors that need a new lease on life, and it could cost thousands and thousands of dollars to restore them, but sometimes they're not worth it. Sometimes you can get better money for scrap, but as soon as you scrap these things, they're gone, they're melted down. So stick around and we'll go and have a look at some of these wee collections, you know, these Pandora boxes that are hidden around Canterbury that no one knows about.
It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. She likes the way it's pulling while we're tilling up the land. She's even kind of crazy about my farmer's tan. She's the only one who really understands what gets me. She thinks my tractor's sexy. She ain't into cars or pickup trucks, but if it runs like a deer, man, her eyes light up. She thinks my tractor, she thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. She likes the way it's pulling. My tractor's sexy. She thinks my tractor's sexy. She thinks my tractor's sexy.
Just wait.
It's like a Dad and Dave team. You know what you're doing?
No. No idea. Yeah.
See, it's the extent you go to get that perfect bloody photo, isn't it?
Yeah, mate.
You walk half a mile across a bloody cultivated paddock just to get a photo of his wee Isuzu, you know, lined up with the big trucks.
June when they highballed over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on back and a Jaguar hauling ass. He's 10 on the floor, stroking bores, seat cover starting to gain. Now Beaver, you were trucking with a rubber duck and I'm about to pull a plug on your drain. Mexico on I-40 like a Texas lizard on glass. 1,000 pedals was mashing the metal and bears was a walk in the grass. We trucked all day and we trucked all night, Big Benny improving our style. We could tell by the smell we was heading for hell and the devil was Dirty Lyle.
Having a bit of a look-see around the collections that people restore. So this particular farmer's got really good collection. He loves the colour red, so
give me a yoke with plenty of poke on a can of Izzy Start and 1500 acres
tractors hauling 40 ton of grass. I said goodbye before July to the woman in the novel rush, and it was near Christmas before I got back in touch. I found a set but had no brakes, couldn't keep it cool. With loads of power I'd be hanging hours, so I'd give them up a screw. Out all night with no lights, only seeing stars and gloom from the moon and the diesel light in the dash. Mowing, lifting, sowing, baling, darn, hauling, number breaking, backing, stacking, plowing, crashing, tipping, wrapping, tail doors flap, sucking, diesel, cutting, trucking, spreading, piping, double clutching, spinning, sliding, digging, rigging, rearing, tearing, losing weight. Oh, hit the diff and break, that she goes all the way. When I'm flat to the mat with the party hats, I'm heading for the day. Well, I thought that we were quitting. Well, when the sun went down, with a flame from the pipe, I drove all night to the fuel, it ran out. Snapchats of what I'm at to everyone on the beer. Hit the jewel to low and I stalled the road, all wheels in the air. It was my chance to graze the nipples I never knew was there. Need some sleep and new teeth for digging nose in the muck. In case it rains, need an old chain lying in the truck.
Thanks to those that turned up. It was an awesome day. Unfortunately, old Liam Nissen wasn't there. I was out the other day and I pushed myself a wee bit and I mowed the lawns. So I had to shift the truck to mow underneath it. So I used the clutch 3 times and that was me buggered for the next day. So it's one of those things, you know, I'm probably going to suffer for a couple of days from this, but that's part of life. So I just, you know, I want to get back out there fixing trucks and, you know, fixing tractors and that sort of thing and, you know, driving. But I'm just, you know, got to pace myself. I've, you know, but there's a last chance of getting it right. So cheers to all those who come up and said g'day. It's quite a good feeling. So I've just got a few wee things coming up. And the next big show I'm at this stage is going to be the Auckland Turner's Truck and Machinery Show on the 8th of December at Pukekohe Park. So that's quite big. Yeah, at Pukekohe Park Raceway. So what do you have at a racetrack? Oh, racing trucks. So there's going to be, you know, Mimico Digger Excavator Competition, UDC Show and Shine, TR Group Truck Reversing Competition, Wheel Changing Competition. They're just thinking off the top of my head. What else is going to be there? Ah, old mate Sludge off Outback Truckers. He's going to be there. It's going to be a laugh and it's going to be a hoot. So 8th of December, Auckland Truck and Machinery Show, Pukekohe Park. See yous there. Have a good one. Keep it tidy and keep a lit driver.